Hello everyone, welcome to the next episode of Akriti, the brainchild of Padma Bhushan awardee, Sangeeta Kalanidhi, Dr. Sudha Raghunathan, an endeavor to showcase the different schools of music in one platform. Listening to the different schools of music and absorbing them, this itself will take a lifetime to understand and enjoy. The more you get into it and the more you listen to the different masters and their students, the more you get baffled by the sheer variety and magnitude. So let this be the first step for those of you who wish to join us on this beautiful journey of unraveling the treasures within Carnatic music. We now present Brinda Manikavasagan. Brinda is a Carnatic music vocalist who is currently learning from Vidushi Srimati Suguna Varadachari. Brinda is the recipient of the M.S. Subbalakshmi Fellowship Award from Sri Shanmukananda Sabha Mumbai and has many prizes, awards and accolades from prestigious organizations. She is accompanied on the violin by Shraddha Ravindran. Shraddha is a disciple of Padma Shri Sangeeta Kalanidhi A. Kanyakumari. On the mridangam is K.H. Vineet, who is a disciple of Sri Palakkad Mahesh Kumar and Sri Patri Satish Kumar. Brinda commences her concert with Urukkal Shivachidambaram in Ragam Arabi and Adi Talam, a composition of Mari Muthupillai. This beautiful song talks about how it is sufficient just to say the glorious name of Shivachidambaram to make one's worldly afflictions disappear.
ஒரு கால் சிவஜிதம்பரம் என்று சொன்னால் இருக்காதோ வினையே. ஒரு கால் சிவஜிதம்பரம் என்று சொன்னால் இருக்காதோர் வினையே. ஒரு கால் சிவஜிதம்பரம் என்று சொன்னால் இருக்காதோர் வினையே. ஒரு கால் சிவஜிதம்பரம் என்று சொன்னால் இருக்காதோர் வினையே.
தீனிலே சொரிவானே
re da pa da pa ma ga re 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 ma ma pa pa da da pa ma ga re sa re da da pa ma ga re mo pa pa ma ga re.